You. Francine, can I ask you a question?
Sure, anything.
Why don't you go back to your own house and stop bothering us?